Yeah, real quick, just want to go over some coaching cues. I know back in the old days when I was in high school, a lot of times our football coaches or whatever sport we were in, they kind of had double duty as being the strength conditioning coach as well. So we might have got some not so proper coaching cues, but a lot of those have held strong. So I'd just like to talk about one today, and it's proper head position, whether it's a squat, deadlift, power clean, any kind of an Olympic lift, or just a lot of general exercises. Proper positioning of the mandible, upper cervical spine, lower cervical spine, and upper T-spine are very important to how everything in the lumbar, hips, glutes, how they react to the exercise of choice. So the old school cue when I was a whippersnapper was to squat looking to the ceiling so that we could drive the weight back up. Well, I made it through with very few injuries, so I guess I was lucky. But what we know now, the proper position to get in is called the closed pack position for the cervical spine. And that looks like cervical retraction. And what that allows for is proper extension through the lumbar spine and proper flexion at the lumbopelvic area. So when we're going into a squat, what we want to focus on is a spot at about a 30 degree angle down from our line of sight and keep that chin packed so we can get down into the bottom range. And it goes for anything that we're gonna do, whether it's a deadlift, exact same movement here. And we're again driving the head to the ceiling, getting rid of this, because this can irritate a cervical disc, but also bother the low back. So that's just one tiny cue, but that could help you out quite a bit.